Good morning, children. Today we are going to see a new lesson, The Guardians of the Nation. Who guards our nation? Yes, soldier is guarding our nation. This lesson is about a real hero, Karu Mugilan. Say the name, Karu Mugilan. He is a doctor. He served the poor people and he studied in USA. Although he studied in USA, he returned from there and he served to our own nation. Okay. Now, Anandan and Yarni, these two children were coming from school and they were watching in TV a ceremony. What is ceremony? Yeah, anniversary celebration. Yes, this what they are watching means where people were paying respect to a helmet on top of a gun. Where people were paying respect to a helmet on top of a gun. And the ceremony is what? ஒரு ஹெல்மெட் இருக்கு, கன் இருக்கு, அதை ரெஸ்பெக்ட் பண்றாங்க. ஹூஸ் கன் அண்ட் ஹூஸ் ஹெல்மெட் will be the it is soldiers. Okay, now Amar Jawan Jyoti, this is a memorial place for the soldiers who died for our country. Okay, 7th December is celebrated as Armed Forces Flag Day. 7th December Armed Forces Flag Day. Amar Jawan Jyoti is a memorial for the soldiers who died for our country. This ceremony is watched by Anandan and Yarni in the TV. Next, it is a great honor to serve the nation. Yes, soldiers is playing a very most important role in guarding our nation. It's a very great honor to serve the nation by joining the army. Yes, it's a very great honor. Next, Yarni said that she wants to join in the army and serve the nation. But Anandan said he want to become a doctor. Okay. Then these children were talking about the soldiers. And their father said about a real hero, Karu Mugilan, is a doctor. He came from USA, studied in USA and returned from there and served for his own country. After serving the poor people at free of cost, he had a dengue fever and he affected very seriously. Okay, after his death, the people started an hospital to honor him and they served the other people at a free of cost. So, in this lesson, who's a real hero? Karu Mugilan is a real hero. Although he is a doctor, he served the nation by his action. Thank you, children.
Wow.